QtNews. Today we're going to be covering a very special event that took place in Bidar. Guru Nanak Group of Schools conducted an annual Science Fest Eduvista on the 28th and 29th of November. Three of their branches collaborated together with almost 3,500 students. This fest was the event of the year. We have our young reporters, Nidhar, Rudrani, Seema, to take us through the event. Over to you.
We have our tiny tots preparing with their fabulous innovations for the school fest at Vista. I am very excited to see this.
After months of preparation, the two-day fest at Vista kicked off with some new and exciting projects. Students from kindergarten to 10th grade participated in the fest and came up with new projects from different subjects such as math, chemistry and even aromatherapy.
Aroma is one of the methods which is used for relaxing one's body.
2 to the 4, 2 3 to 6, 2.
Hi friends, we are at Archaeological Department.
To study our history, it is very important.
Apart from attractions such as village life, road safety and Chandrayaan, robotics was also one of the new addition of their fest this year. Real bullocks, real bullock calves. Do you all know where we are? We are at Namahalli, nothing but our village. This is the project done by Guru Nanak Public School New Branch students. So let's visit our village.
These are the documents required while we are driving. For example, you require compulsory a driving license, otherwise you will be fined. Then insurance certificate, registration certificate, etc.
This information is going to help the people of Bidar.
Students came up with some very interesting innovations to solve day-to-day problems of people, from agriculture to medical and industries. Students came up with projects and solutions for almost every sector using robotics. The fest was visited by Mrs. Reshma Kaur ma'am, who is the vice chairperson of GNPS.
All the children are very good, a lot of enthusiasm and spirit, and I really felt very nice visiting everyone, and I was listening to each and every child. They were explaining the projects very well and they presented it beautifully.
Attractions such as basketball counter, robo maze, table tennis board, robo race, sukabot, etc. entertain the students as well as the visitors.
Every child has one or the other hidden talents. To give the platform to them to bring out the hidden talent from children, so these kind of activities are very much important.
We want to implement these things in the students, because when they do perform the activities in the classroom or in the lab, it is only confined to the limited students. So we want that the children, other class students and other children also should learn about all these things.
The fest was also visited by many parents, teachers and students in and around the society.
It is giving a very much knowledge for us. And that beatbox and robotics also, it was nice.
Project में देखा ना बहुत भारी लगा हमको और बहुत खुशी लगा तो बच्चों के जो किए हैं वो बहुत मेहनत से किए हैं और देखने में बहुत अच्छा लगा.
The fest ended with some interesting beatboxing performance and skits performed by students to bring about change in the society regarding greenery and importance of having hope. Overall, fest was a huge success. This is Rudrani reporting for QtNews. Over to you, Jonna.
Thank you to all our young reporters. That's it for today. For more latest updates, keep watching QtNews. This is Joanna signing off.